Hi everyone, good morning. I mean, good morning to me. I just woke up and I wanted to show you my morning routine. Right now, बहुत अंधेरा लग रहा है बिकॉज पर्दे अभी तक बंद है तो पूरे रूम में बहुत अंधेरा है. खोलते थोड़ी टाइम में. कांट टॉक प्रॉपरली बिकॉज उठ के सलाइवा मुंह में वो जमा हो जाता है ना इतना सारा, तो आई कांट टॉक इफ देयर इज ऑल दैट सलाइवा इन माय माउथ. तो सबसे पहली चीज मुझे ब्रश करने को चाहिए रहता है. ब्रश करने के बाद आई डू अ वेरी वेरी बेसिक स्किन केयर. मैं उसके ऊपर तो मेरा अलग से वीडियो बनाऊंगी पक्का. आईज के आसपास सैंड जमा हो जाती है ना, वो निकालने में मुझे बड़ा मजा आता है. One of the first hygiene wala things I do is change my napkin every single morning. मैं मेरे कबर्ड में ही रखती हूँ बाकी के नैपकिन्स, तो I'll bring a new one. अभी तक ग्रे पिंगो था हमारे पास, अभी हम देखते हैं कौन सा वाला पड़ा. Now we have a pink pingo. Check him out. I have a very very big announcement at the end of this video also, which I'm so excited for. Like neend se utke bhi I still remember ki we're launching it today. Skin care done. Abhi hum parde kholenge. Even if my phone rings in the morning, I don't answer it. No emails, calls, anything until my morning routine is done. That's the rule. हाँ, but मैं इसको charging के लिए लगा देती हूँ सुबह सुबह ताकि the whole day there's full battery and don't have to worry about the battery. One of my favorite things to do in the morning is to clean my room and make it ekdam mast mast. Abhi thoda sa messy hai, baaki ka room to ekdam clean hai. Like see, nothing, nada, nothing on the floor. Bas just the one bed corner that is to be clean. But before cleaning that, there's something else I like to do. I'll show you. You can literally see how awake skincare makes me. I don't bathe in the morning. सुबह सुबह तुरंत नहीं नहाती. I bathe only after I work out and before I sleep. Because since मैं सोने के पहले नहाई होती हूँ, I feel clean only in the morning. I don't feel gross and sticky sticky. Because the last night only मैंने नहाया हुआ होता है. There's such a big bimari outside right now. I every single morning gargle and drink hot water. इसलिए I boil approximately half a liter of water. And when the water is boiling, at that time we do the room. Before doing the room, I like doing my hair. मैं सोने के पहले छोटी बांध लेती हूँ, तो जो मेरे छोटे वाले बाल है फ्रिंज है वो निकल जाती है. For majority of the day, I like to keep my hair open because every time I tie my hair, I feel a heaviness. कुछ बोझा लगता है सर पे, so I try to keep my hair open. Only when I'm working out, I tie my hair sometimes. I'll comb it once. Even I get hair fall. Comb तुरंत ही साफ कर लेती हूँ. पहले मुझे बाल एकदम ईव गंदे गंदे वैसा फीलिंग आता था, बिल्कुल नहीं आता. अभी जो शावर में भी बाल गीले गीले फंसे हुए रहते ना, वो भी मैं आराम से उठा के फेंक पाती हूँ, कुछ अब गंदा वाला फीलिंग नहीं आता. And the bed area is super duper clean. Now my body is so used to hot water in the morning ki I cannot drink normal temperature water. Bahut hi zyada thanda lagne lagta hai. Let's go. Cargo. Why I like gargling before drinking hot water is कि अगर कुछ भी कचरा हुआ है, कुछ भी कफ हुआ, तो वो पहले निकाल देना है, फिर गर्म पानी पीना है. बिकॉज अगर गर्म पानी पीता है तो वो सारा बॉडी के अंदर जाएगा. तो आई प्रिफर टेकिंग इट आउट फर्स्ट. नाउ लेट्स ड्रिंक हॉट वाटर. आई लव ड्रिंकिंग हॉट वाटर. I then like to come and sit in my balcony क्योंकि यहाँ पे काफ़ी अच्छी हवा आती है. समर में भी अच्छी खासी हवा आ जाती है, तो वो यहाँ पे आराम से I'll drink the hot water and then I'll meditate. This cup was actually a sipper. It is actually still a sipper, but ये ना अंदर से metal का है, तो इसमें अगर मैं गर्म पानी डाल के रखती हूँ तो ये ज़्यादा टाइम तक गर्म रहता है. इसलिए आई हैव टेकन ऑफ द लिड एंड द स्ट्रॉ एंड आई करेंटली यूज दिस लाइक अ ग्लास एंड फील्स गुड. इसमें आधा लीटर पानी भी आ जाता है ना, तो अच्छा खासा पानी का इंटेक सुबह सुबह हो जाता है. Very simple exercise of just thanking every person and everything around me in the morning. वैसे डे स्टार्ट करके अगर कोई टेंशन हो भी ना सर पे, भी उतर जाता है. Every morning I love to warm up my body with Surya Namaskar. I'll do as many as my body wants. Like ya to sirf ek cycle ya to do cycle ya to 12 cycle, to jitna body demand karegi main sirf utna karti hu. But this gives my body the time to wake up, to feel alive, to stretch up, to warm up for the day. Professional is my mom. She has been teaching yoga for over 10 years. years now easily, and today we launch her online wellness program, the yoga.com online wellness program, where she is going to provide you with one hour video every single day to make your body healthy. These 1 hour routines have warm up included, pranayama included, and the workouts are very, very different and again unique, because she forms her plans with things which are easily available in the house, like pillow and dupatta and napkin. The napkin workout is my personal favorite. I always get surprised seeing her do yoga and seeing her teach yoga, ki she knows so blooming much, and I have been waiting to bring her knowledge to you. This has been my dream for the longest time, and finally it is coming true. If you'd like to get her online plan, we have a special introductory offer which is only ₹999 a month. So every single day you get a workout, and essentially every workout is costing you only 30 rupees. All you have to do is Paytm on this number on 7718838817 and send us a screenshot of your payment, and your plan starts immediately. If you do not have Paytm, don't worry, WhatsApp on this number and the yoga.com team will guide you how you can make payment in any other way. And yeah, I'm really excited for her. It's a very fun family activity that we do in the evening. Hum teeno saath mein milke yoga karte hain, so you can do the same. Ye sare ke sare yoga sessions Hindi mein hain. To agar aapko English itni comfortable nahi lagti, to aapko bahut aasani padegi. Agar aapko Hindi itni comfortable nahi lagti, to don't worry, you can watch and follow her along. So that's what she's been working on since the time the lockdown started. And I'm very happy that yoga.com has moved to a bigger and safer space, which is the internet, because I don't think it's safe right now ki ek band kamre mein alag alag gharon se strangers aake yoga kare. Even if we get the permission to open the center, I don't think we would want to open it for the health and safety of our members, and that's why we've come online. So do support her as much as you can. It will mean a lot to me and a lot to her as well. But so now I'm gonna go and have my breakfast, and this was my current morning routine. I'm gonna upload it today only, so it's gonna be super fresh. Thank you for watching this till the end, and I'll see you in a new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.